And welcome everyone to England's Northwest. The action soon to get underway here at Old Trafford. I'm Derek Ray and I'm joined here on the gantry for commentary by Stuart Robson. And we have action from foot rivals coming up for you. Stuart, tell us about your pre-match thoughts.
Well, thanks Derek as always. The scene is set, two good teams, a great playing surface and a vibrant atmosphere. It has all the ingredients for a really exciting game.
Really good reading of the game to win possession back. This is how it looks for the home side. Thibaut Courtois is in goal. Thierry Henry starts alongside Ruud Gullit in the centre of midfield. And the lead striker today is Lionel Messi. Might still be able to do a bit of damage. Course, making sure it didn't get past him. Let's have a look at the initial 11 for the visitors. Keylor Navas gets the nod in goal. Carvajal starts with Marcos Acuna.
Oh, what a chance this is, Derek.
And a goal! 1-0, and what a fast start they've made to this game. And back underway, 1-0 it is. Ronaldinho, it's got to be, saved but still a chance, is it going to be? That is how to keep it out of the net, Keylor Navas. Morata, Ocampos, Pjanic, they've lost it, totally fooled him. Vision in abundance from Gullit, and darting through. And the goalkeeper on top of his game.
Well, it's great goalkeeping. What a big save that is.
And over comes the corner. And he's dispatched the header. So 2-0 now. Pjanic. Lucas Ocampos. Here's Marcos Acuna. And they will be awarded a free kick for that. Short and along the ground. It needs an accurate cross. Well, the keeper doesn't have to worry too much about that one. Ronaldinho. Suso. Good movement. And return to Suso. Tackling and winning the ball to boot. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. All in all, a broken counter-attack. Pjanic. Morata. Pjanic now. Not advantage with them. Referee says play on. And intercepts again. Oh, that's a pass of high quality. Well, the flag was up in good time, bringing the... That move to an end.
Well, he's just got to be more patient there. He's gone too early.
Pjanic. And room now out on the flank. Morata. And here's Suso. And keeping it out.
Well, the keeper deserves a lot of credit. That was a fine save, wasn't it?
Now that attack going up a dead end, and the keeper has the ball. Toni Kroos. Marcos Acuña. Lucas Ocampos. Really high class goalkeeping from Courtois. So the corner played into the box. Well, threat over for now. Thierry Henry. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Alaba failed to hold it. Suso. Well, not the pass he had in mind. Is it going to end up being productive for them? Oh, surely. Keeper getting the touch. Well, he read that brilliantly at the back. Morata. A bit sloppy in possession. This looks promising out wide. Ruud Gullit. Can he do it? And a goal! What a magnificent display! It's such a one-sided... contest here. Blistering first half display, and just look at that score. Morata. Disappointing pass. And is it the moment for Morata? Still a chance. And there it is, a goal. I must say, much to the annoyance of the keeper. So back underway at 3-1. And in terms of added time, a minimum of 1 minute. Modric purposefully. And that will do it for the first half here at the Theatre of Dreams. The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. Illegal play, and hence a free kick. Ocampos. Good-looking sequence. Played towards the near post. Threatening, but a good punch by the keeper. Very clear who got the last touch. So a corner coming up. And fired over by Kroos. And both hands on it. Good goalkeeping. Excellent defending. Ronaldinho struggling to keep the ball. Werner. This might be ideal for the counter. Well, it fizzled out. Well, he strayed offside just as it looked promising. Morata. And return to Suso. Well, this would help them get back into the game. Oh, another one for them. And with plenty of time still remaining, this game is very much back on. On with the game then. 3-2. What will happen next? Toni Kroos. And successfully cut out. Now can they counter clinically? Defenders need to cover. And Messi with the goal. It's always strange when he doesn't get on target. So the current scoreline, 4-2. Luka Modric. And he read it well, intercepting it. 30 minutes left for play. Suso, and a poor ball. Modric able to skip past his man. After the foul, a chance to contemplate what is next, and perhaps a goal from this free kick. And going short with it, he cuts it back. Just made sure nothing came of that. Having won the ball back, they might be able to profit. Losing possession a bit easily. Kroos. This is Kroos. It's there for him. And he quartered the attack with a masterful tackle. Kroos. In with a chance. And a goal! Not over just yet. Well, how about this? 4-3. Well, they know they need to stop him. Shown inside. And the keeper will happily collect that one. Twenty minutes remaining. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. The referee's letting it go as they keep the ball. Well, he's gone back and awarded the free kick because there really wasn't much of a tangible advantage. Of course. Well, they couldn't keep possession.
Well, there it is. The hosts haven't had that much of the ball, but when they have won it back in midfield areas, their counter-attacking has been excellent. They'll be happy with the way the game's going at the moment.
Chance for him to get in behind, maybe. Now, will they do it from here? Still a chance. And the keeper nowhere to be found. Not that he's complaining. Well, if you enjoy high-scoring contests, this has been the game for you. Moving it forward. Suso with it. Good work to win it back high up the pitch. Can he open them up here? And a corner kick, the referee's verdict. Going short. Can he open the door to a potential goal? Under real pressure here. Still a chance. But wait a minute, that is offside. And he read it well, intercepting it. And now Suso. Oh, well, not so fast. The referee says penalty, and maybe a late glimmer of hope for them. Well, he's avoided a booking, but the complaints continue.
and I can understand why. I think it's a poor foul. It should be a yellow card for me.
And a goal! He was composure personified, and he's done his job from the spot.
I must say, I'd have to go back quite a few years to remember the last time I covered a game with a scoreline of 5-4. Well, they're attacking, but time is the great enemy. Spot on with that tackle. Oh, terrific pass. Well, it comes to nothing in the end. Offside.
Well, he doesn't need to make his movement quite so quickly there. Just let the ball be played into the space.
Morata, Timo Werner. Oh, a goal! An equaliser in the closing stages. Well, for neutrals, this is a joy. 5-5. Timo Werner. And still on the lookout for the goal that could be so important at this juncture. Really vital interception here. Now can they counter clinically? Well, he tried in vain to get himself back onside.
Well, he needs to show greater awareness there and hold on to the ball a fraction longer.
Outrageously skillful. Well, he has cause to be grateful to his teammate. And that is that, the final score here, and it ends in a draw. What do you think the visitors will feel about what they've put into...